I've said earlier that women come to this job wanting to have some experience, and the way to get experience is in other institutions in our society. And I think the labor movement has some work to do there in order to promote women. So that's number one. And number two is that we've got to make sure that people from all backgrounds, regardless of their ability to earn a living, get to have a say in the community.